Okay, so last video, I went over and I was looking, and the top of the screen was a little down, and you guys, I am so sorry. In last video, it was so long, I had to do my work and all of that. I am, okay, yeah, this isn't that long ago. I published, how do I put this? Oh yeah, I forgot to get the corner back. I don't know what you guys said, my other video hasn't published yet. Yeah, I published it like 10 minutes ago, and I'm making this one, which is pretty bad because I'm supposed to be like spaced out, but I have a lot of free time, even though I'm, yeah, and I'm not in fifth grade. I lied. I'm not telling you how old I am, but I promise you I am not in fifth grade. Deal for Jamal Sims 3. So I'm in the, franchise mode right now, because I was doing a franchise mode with my halfback that I just made, but it's time. Did not know what you guys said, because again, my video has not published, so I'm just gonna get Richard Sherman, guys, or I can even get both. That's probably not gonna work. We are missing 11 million. Where are we gonna get 11 million? We don't even have a menu. No. Dig him off the chart. Okay, so we can't get Richard Sherman. We cannot get Richard Sherman. But can we get... No. Okay, I know something for a fact.
Yeah,
excuse me. I think he's inside. Okay. Bring it back, guys. Again, I'm so sorry. My mom and dad had to check if I had lice, and no, I am good. Okay. Isn't that good news? No lice in this boy's head. We can take Jason Burnett, but I want to look for someone in the 90s. That's not Prince Amakamura. Darrell Revis. I'm not seeing any. Sand Shields. Malcolm Butler. We'll take him. Wait, they have 3 million? Cornerback. Vikings. 1 million. Oh, they have negative 3 million. They're off. They need. Wait. Here, I'll give you him. So they need to give away 3 million. Where can I find 3 million on those two? Well, let's. Found him. Okay, so no, we cannot take Malcolm Butler. Which is very disappointing. Oh. Wait, no, I don't want to edit this guy. You know what? No, I won't do that. Never mind. Sorry, guys. I had an idea. Yeah, I forgot I have a Pop-Tart in here. I took a Pop-Tart. Okay, I'm going to eat some of my Pop-Tart. Good. Okay. So, that's it. I'm going to take Jason Burnett. Will these be easiest? And they both cost about the same. Yeah? Okay. So, who's next? Free safeties. I have to. I got the Honey Badger himself! Strong safeties. I don't know who to get. I'll get this guy. Okay, so our defense has been pumped up. Yep, pumped up, definitely. I think. Oh, we're going now. We're going open packages. We'll go against the Seahawks offense. Now, they have some good. I don't know if it's 49ers, but if we can stop the Seahawks, we can stop the 49ers. Now, they have Marshawn Lynch because I copied him exactly from Madden 16. All of his stats, put him in the game. And pretty hard to stop. Bill O'Reilly. No, I do not have Madden 16. I went to my friend's house, took a piece of paper, and wrote it down. Ow. They'll eat my pop tart. Okay. Sorry, I'm going to do a play that's similar. Oh yeah, they had amazing blockers. Oh, what? 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 I'm not freaking away. That one. Look at those hands, but it wasn't. My guy, Paler 3, that was him. Intercepted Odell Beckham Jr. Those are high standards. Really. High standards. Oh! That blocker blocking him wasn't that good. Probably was good. Okay. Which free safety's on the field? The honey badger or the other guy? Now I'm hoping the honey badger, and I'm gonna go check. The honey badger is on the field! Let's check this. Who's our kick returner? Is there anyone faster than him? Why does no one have not more than 93 speed? Oh! Harrison Smith is way better than this guy. But I'm giving him. Free safety. Ooh! Ah! We thought that was a free safety, not a strong safety. Jason Vernetz and Rhodes, I remember him. Sorry, no doubt. Okay. Almost. Was that the honey badger? That was the honey badger. I would do that stop the clock. As if I wasn't going to do it if I kept running. They're probably attacking me out of bounds. I'm up. Okay, doing my pop dart. So, probably a few more plays. A few more plays, like one more play. Let's see if we can get an interception for our last play. No, that was our second to last play. Let's see if we can get an interception for our last play. Now. Last video was called practice session. I went out of bounds. Was that Rhodes? I swear, if that was Rhodes, who was that? Who was that? Show me immediately. Yeah, that was Alexander. Who's Al? He caught that like over his shoulder though. Bam! Alexander, run, 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 run. Okay. Well. We didn't get Richard Sherman, but we got some pretty good guys, for the end. Now, we're basically doing the Super Bowl thing. If we win all our games, we'll go to the Super Bowl. If we lose two, we'll still go to the Super Bowl. If we lose four or more, then we will not go to the Super Bowl.
Get it?
Mm-hmm. Well, next video, I will be doing a franchise. Franchise? You guys probably know what it is. I will be continuing mine. I just did a practice. My name is Mark Henry. I'm number 37. And I'm just starting the league. If you guys want me to change my position or do another one that's a different position, comment down in the description below. Punch that like button. In the sack. Like a panther. And please subscribe and like the video. Hope you like it. See ya.